your date, what happened at the end of your date? It's related to what we're talking about.
Yes, he gave a ride to two strangers. He did. He did.
Yeah.
I felt at that time when he was doing it, I was thinking like, I told him I wouldn't have done it. Because they approach alone, I wouldn't have done it. I mean, you come at me, come on, I'm not asking for no money, but I need a ride because my car, whatever.
Who was it?
It was a couple.
This just happened Monday. In the end of her date with Joe D. Somebody approached him, and
he was like, please call me before, make sure I made it home. But if you're even feeling that way, why would you give a ride? I wouldn't even give them.
He said what? Say that again.
Please call me to make sure I made it home.
So he was kind of worried.
I was
kind of bothered. What I'm saying, even him, even though he did it.
He was even bothered by it. Yeah, he was. So and even though they told him that they would ask for money, he told me when I did talk to him yesterday that they did ask him for money.
They did ask for money?
Mm-hmm.
So you, wait. First of all, you're saying they?
It was two. It was a man and a woman.
That's crazy. Yeah. I told him. Because, he told me that part of the story. I was like, man, you crazy.
I wouldn't have done it.
I mean, we could take it to another level.
I just want
to die. We could take it to another level, right? What's the other level? You had a very nice car. Right?
Yeah.
So that's a whole nother level. Like, I want to jack this dude.
Yeah, true.
That's what I'm saying. So, I beat him up and take his car, but he fights back, so I got to kill him and take his car. That was just... And I'm just like, you want to do that while you've been affiliated with the ThreeZo show? You better do that crap on a date on your own. When the ThreeZo show name ain't got nothing to do with it.
So, hey, he hadn't dropped you off yet? You in the car?
I always meet people. I'm not finna let you come pick me up unless we didn't had a couple of days and I'm comfortable enough to let you come pick me up. No, I showed up in my own ride.
Crazy.
I wouldn't if I was with him. Oh, that wouldn't have went down.
Correct.
Not at all.
Correct. You would put an end to it.
I would have made sure that wasn't going to go down. Not with me in the car. Oh, I would have called my best friend. Can you come pick me up? Let him go do what he do. But I'm fine. I'm not riding.
All right. So weigh in on that topic. When we come back, we'll discuss the homeowners association and the house that they took. The $300,000 paid off house of a soldier defending his United States of America that they took. They're attempting to take. Because right now they're still living in the house. So enjoy this music and we're going to come back and discuss that. Alright. Thanks for tuning in to the ThreeZo show. And here we go with some. Let's see what's going to play. It's just a picture draw.
Bless the Lord is a G, he gotta be. Who's the god of suckers and snitches? The economy. Lipstick from Marilyn Monroe. Blew a death kiss to Fidel Castro. He want me to spit this, only the strong survive. Nas bear witness. The hypocrisy is all I can see. White cop acquitted for murder. Black cop, cop a plea. That type of shit make me stop and think. We in chronic need of a second look of the law books. And the whole race dichotomy. Too many rappers, athletes and actors. But not enough niggas and NASA. Who give you the latest dances? Trends in fashion. But when it come to residuals, they look past us. Woven into the fabric. They can't stand us. Even in white tees, blue jeans and red bandanas. America. Nation. relations, diplomatic relations. Killed indigenous people, built a new nation. Involuntary labor, took a knife, split a woman able. Took a premature baby, lit a man, so you rape her. If I could travel to the 1700s, I'd push a wheelbarrow full of dynamite through your covenant. Let her sit on the Senate and tell the whole government y'all don't treat women fair. She read about herself in the Bible, believe it, she the reason sinners here. You played her with an apron like, bring me my dinner, dear. She the nigga here. Ain't we in the free world? Death penalty in Texas, kill young boys and girls, barbarity. I'm in a double law casually, bugging how I made it out the hood, dazzle me. How far we really from third world savagery? When the empire fall, imagine how crazy that'll be. America.